So why would God choose this amazing announcement? Why would God send this amazing announcement to a bunch of shepherds? Here's why. Because God sent his son, and he wants people to know. This is why we have the Christmas story. Because God sent his son, and he wants people to know. You know, I think the real significance of the shepherds in this narrative is that God has a story to tell, and it doesn't matter who he tells it to. The response is going to be the same. Now, ultimately, the shepherds probably didn't feel like they measured up at times, and yet God chose to use them to deliver the world's most shocking birth announcement. Listen, it doesn't matter who you are or what you've done. God sent his son for you, and he wants you to know. But the Christmas story didn't stop at the birth of Jesus. This is a story that has been recorded and passed down from generation to generation to change the lives of people like you and me. This is a story worth sharing. The shepherds were one of the first to tell this story, and today I want to take a deeper look at the shepherds' response so that we can learn through their examples three steps to sharing the Christmas story. You see, the shepherds not only heard the story the angels shared with them, they did something with it. They acted on it. And the first step to sharing the Christmas story is that we need to choose to believe.